in France.
In France,
It was the last
last
month,
season.
yeah, last season, yes. So because at the end the coach will make his decision. So
but you played all the match of the qualifiers.
I played all the match of the qualifiers. So he called me and he said you have to come. I need you in the team. I said no.
But when the Nigeria qualify, but when he didn't choose you.
I didn't. Yeah, he didn't. I didn't. He didn't choose me. But it's no problem. I let other people go because football is all about opportunity.
Sure, you're very sad.
No.
No.
No. Sad. No.
But it's World Cup and national team of Nigeria.
You know, I would have loved to go. This is true. But you have to also separate things sometimes. Like if he didn't call me, maybe it's not my tournament.
Yes.
If I'm not chosen,
no problem.
It's not for me.
Yeah.
The tournament wasn't for me. So that's how I see. I don't hold grudge because football is, I believe, I always say it, football is played here before it comes down to your feet. So.
يعني بسأله انت فين بعيد عن المنتخب النيجيري؟ فقال لي انا لعبت كل تصفيات ماتشات التصفيات بتاعت كاس العالم 2014 في البرازيل، بس لما جه وقت لما المنتخب صعد وجه وقت الاختيار ستيفن كيشي ما اختارنيش. فقلت له اكيد انت زعلت يعني عشان ده منتخب وكاس عالم والكلام ده، فقال لي لا ما فيش حاجه خالص، انا حسيت ان خلاص ده مش وقتي، المدرب عايز كده، فالمفروض ما اشيلش في قلبي او يبقى في اي زعل في قلبي عشان ما ياثرش عليا كلاعب. وبالعكس كنت طبعا كان نفسي اروح، بس ما كنتش حزين بالقدر اللي هو يعني ابقى حزين فيه قوي اللي انا ما اتخذتش المنتخبات. About the Nigerian national team now and sure you saw the last match between Nigeria and Egypt in Alexandria in the African Cup qualification.
I think the players that are playing.
معلش عشان يبقى لساني ماشي في الانجليزي فقلت اسرع.
I think we have good team now also, but they're still they're good players, very good players, but they need time,
more experience.
They need time and they need experienced players in the team. Sometimes you can't do without experienced players in the team.
Yes.
You know, if you watch the Euros, if you watch the World Cups, you can't go to the World Cup with 23 young players. If it's under 23, yes, but in senior national team you can't go. You need players that experienced players that can help the team. This is fact, you know, we have seen it over the years. So you know, even if it's not me, it could be somebody else, but you need experienced players in the team. You know,
the group of the World Cup qualification for Nigeria is very hard. Algeria, Nigeria, Cameroon. And who's else?
مش متذكر صراحه. So معهم الكاميرون
strong teams.
Yes. So that's why I said experience matters, you know, because you know, to have young players in the team is very good also, but
yes.
to have like few, I'm not saying to put all.
دي المجموعه زامبيا كاميرون الجيري اند نيجيري.
It's
very hard group.
It's
very
hard,
hard group.
Group. Yes. It's a hard group, but
Nigeria has chance to to qualify.
We always have chance to qualify, but it's all down to like what I said before. You know, it's how hard you want it. That's there's no two ways. In football, modern football is who wants more win. There's no two ways.
بيقول مش فارق الاسماء، المهم ان اللعيبه تبقى مركزه، عندهم رغبه وتصميم ان هم يصعدوا. انا شايفه شخصيه، انا اول مره اتعامل معاه بره الملعب، يعني دايما كنت اتفرج عليه في الملعب، بس انا شايف عقليه
جداً.
منتاليتي
جدا يعني على فكره.